Let's talk about the best tools and softwares that you could utilize for your Airbnb arbitrage business. Number one, let's talk about Airdna. This is my favorite software to utilize in order to determine if an area makes sense. Again, a lot of people, when they're getting started, make the mistake of starting in an area just because they grew up and they believe it's good, but the data might not reflect that. And at the end of the day, data is king. So what I like to do is go into the rentalizer section of Airdna, plug in the address of the property that you either want to rent or purchase or manage for somebody else, and it's going to tell you what the projected revenue is for the next 12 months based on similar properties that are already operating. And they're going to consider bedroom, bathrooms, amenities, location, the square footage, and how many people those Airbnbs similar to yours are actually hosting. So for example, if you're gonna rent a property or buy a property and your renter mortgage payment is gonna be $4,000 a month, that's what, about $48,000 a year. But if the projected revenue says that this property is projected to make $100,000 a year, then it is a no-brainer, because the rule of thumb is to generate $2 in revenue for every $1 that we pay in rent or in a mortgage payment. So you do not make this mistake and just launch without looking at the data. Yes, there is an investment into the Airdna software, but I believe it can end up costing you more by launching the wrong property without verifying if the numbers make sense. The great thing about Airdna is that you have the ability to buy data to just a city, or you could buy access to the worldwide data plan where you can verify the numbers pretty much any property in the entire world. The second software is Mashvisor. What I like about this software, this is actually the one I started using about 4 years ago. I only started using Airdna in the most recent last 2 years, but with Mashvisor, this one will tell you the exact revenue of properties in the area that you want to launch and what they're making that specific month. Again, Airdna is going to give you a projected revenue over the next 12 months, which is great because a lot of people are concerned about seasonality, the highs and the lows. But if at the end of the day, it's giving you a projected for the next 12 months, then it doesn't matter. But let's say you want to look at a specific month and what these properties are generating on this, you know, on today's specific month, then when you go in there and you're looking for, say, a specific type of property in a certain city, it will show you what other properties similar to yours are currently generating this month as far as revenue and as far as occupancy. And the great thing is, inside of the Mashvisor software, you can actually look and click on properties and it'll take you to their Airbnb profile. Now you can go into the map and look at the exact location of these properties, as well as how many bedrooms, bathrooms, how many beds, how many people they're hosting. You can essentially see the entire listing to see how it compares to the one that you want to launch. Number three is Beyond Pricing. This is a pricing software that looks at airlines, hotels, and events in your area, and it will adjust your pricing based on supply and demand. So for example, let's say there's a big concert or a big Super Bowl coming into your area. Guess what? The numbers will be adjusted according to supply and demand. So if there's a lot of bookings, like things are in the red, a lot of airlines, a lot of hotels, a lot of events, a lot of Airbnbs are being booked, it will bring up your price according to the supply. And it'll do the exact opposite. If it's during the weekday, short notice, you're essentially gonna set a base price, which is the ideal number you want. And then you're gonna set your lowest price, meaning what is the lowest that you are willing to take on a nightly basis. And utilizing those two numbers and supply and demand, again, it will adjust. With Beyond Pricing, they only charge 1% of all of the revenue. So if you make $10,000 in a month, they're gonna charge you $100 for that month. But again, they're gonna help you make more money. Keep in mind, Beyond Pricing does not yet work in every single city, so you do have to verify if it works in your location. Now, the other software that is similar to Mashvisor is Price Labs, and it does essentially the exact same thing. So if you're looking at utilizing a pricing dynamic tool, make sure you check out Price Labs as well as Mashvisor, and then compare and see which one you like the most. Personally, I've been using Mashvisor for a couple years now, and I've had a great experience with it. Number five is Guesty. Now, Guesty is a project management software that allows you to host on multiple platforms simultaneously, And with most of the platforms, you have the ability to sync the calendars. There are gonna be some platforms where you are not able to sync the calendar, so you're gonna have to do it yourself or hire a VA or get an assistant that can manually block the calendars for those platforms that it does not sync with. And again, with Guesty, everything happens inside of the platform. You can automate tasks and really create a better experience for each and every one of your guests. And number six, we have TurnoverBnB. If you wanna find cleaning crews for your properties, you can actually create a project and different cleaners will actually bid on it. So if you ever find yourself having a hard time to find somebody to clean the unit, or let's say one of your cleaners was unable to make it and you need to find somebody last minute, this could be a great resource. And you can also share the calendars and it makes it a lot easier to manage your cleaners. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys subscribe, turn on the notification. Don't forget to hit that like button and check out one of my other videos here. Peace.